March 25th, 1927. Woman severed body found in two bags in Sanbury. The body of an unknown woman, severed in the middle and buried in two gunny sacks, was found in a sand quarry near here. The bags were partly buried in sand and covered with snow and ice. Both bags were tied. One contained the head and torso of the woman, the other her legs. Owing to the putrefaction of the remains, identification has been so far impossible.